Malaysia's Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin has announced new economic measures, saying the country may need to extend its partial lockdown for another 2 weeks. A decision will be made after the National Security Council meets next Monday. The situation has worsened in the country, with four more deaths.